Welcome to the Walpole High Film Festival's podcast, One Point Perspective, a podcast that explores the world of digital filmmaking and talks to young aspiring filmmakers in high school, college, and beyond. Now here are the hosts of the show, Mike Allen and James Conley.
Welcome back to another Buzz edition of the One Point Perspective podcast. Today we'll be talking about the movie Catching the Skipper, which is helmed by Colin Wilbur and Grace Ward. This movie, again, is brought to us by the Mangosteen crew.
Yeah, and Colin Wilbur, who's been, he's one that's been in the film festival for 4 years, is a few of them. He also just, he always mentions this, has like a brief, I mean real brief cameo in the 2015 movie, My Own Shrink. So he's in there for a few frames, I think. So he's been a part, you know, kind of like CJ DeVito, he's got it in his blood. It's nice to see him develop these past few years from the Lucy Show. He's a good, you know, I think a good budding director to see his work. This isn't his script. This is Grace Ward's script, but to see his work as a in pre-pro as a director with his shot lists and his storyboards, it's really cool. Like he's really doing a great job trying to get across his vision on screen.
So Colin came in over February break, and he is, you know, a leader in this class now. He's helping out other crews. He's much more versatile. Like you said, he's kind of grown over the last few years. He's a versatile director. And like you mentioned his storyboards, we posted on the gram not too long ago a shot of his storyboards. You know, he's really, really taken this seriously, which is awesome, especially for a 5-minute short. You know, if he's going to have a lot of time to make sure he makes this movie, you know, the way he wants to, and the rest of the crew as well. I mean, Grace has been also around for quite a while, and she's arguably one of our best actresses in the school, if not the.
Yeah, she's very talented. It's a funny little script. It's a tough one, like, you know, again, 5 minutes. It's a little bit over that. For, you know, it's like 7 pages or something. You know, it's a kind of a cat and mouse game with a hall monitor and trying to catch this infamous skipper. And it's going to come down to style in order to make this fly. Because this type of a story is usually better if it's a little longer. But I think they made it work. And it's they got a lot going on with like art direction and just colors and. They did a nice job with their wardrobe so far. And his crew is all the crews are kind of smaller this year as opposed to other years. But he's got a very dedicated crew. Jacob Niles is starring in it and helping out. And so is Siteman is also doing a good job coming in over break and doing work. So and he's another one that has film festival blood. So that's nice to see.
Yeah, I've noticed the wardrobes. They've been paying a lot of attention to color and even just making sure those colors match each other. Like instead of just the kid wearing random orange or whatever, it's, you know, matching orange, high-vis orange. So it's really cool. Really great to see, again, some kids that have been kicking around the festival for a few years and being paired with some, you know, newcomers to the festival. In making it all work as a crew. And it is, so far what I've seen, is working. So for the movie Catching the Skipper, my buzz is a grande salted caramel cream cold brew.
Oh, very close to my buzz. We're on the same wavelength here. I'm going for Catching the Skipper, a grande caramel brulee frappuccino blended beverage.
All right, very close, like you mentioned.
I think we both had the caramel in there.
We both had caramel. We're seeing something there with Catching the Skipper.
Yeah, we know what we see.
Yeah, we know what we see. All right, and there you have it. That is the buzz for Catching the Skipper.
You've been listening to Walpole High Film Festival's podcast, One Point Perspective.
Be sure to check out the YouTube premiere of Rebel. Rebel will be airing this Friday, April 28th at 7 p.m. on our YouTube channel. Rebel is from the 2019 17th Annual Film Festival.